Aloha world, happy Sunday. Today I'm all alone at the house, so I figured I'm going to clean and I'll show you. I don't have a maid, I'm the maid. Daghang limpyuhan guys, so I started the laundry earlier, so now I'm gonna show you. I'll vacuum the living room floor, so stay with me. Maglimpyo ta, first mess. Daghang balhibo sa ering ogiro. So mag-vacuum ta. Hi. Pait kinabuhi sa pobre. Container akong gibutangan og tubig and peppermint oil. So it smells good. And wait, din na lang ko mag-mask. Excuse me, Venus. Excuse me. Mag-vacuum ka. Tabang ka. Ikaw, vacuum na to sa master bedroom ka. Ikaw. Thanks, guys. Ikaw, vacuum na to, B. Ikaw, vacuum na to sa pikas ka. Ikaw. Ikaw. Ikaw mo so good. I-plug siya, guys. Okay, and insert na to. Guys, touch na to ang wand. Okay. Actually, this one is called Rainbow Vacuum. As far as vacuum cleaners, this one is considered the best. It was purchased at $5,000. Although you can use vacuums, they normally sell it at $60, the smaller one, $80. And this one I bought 6 years ago for $5,000. Just because they last long, they're good quality, and you can use it both wet and dry vacuum. So it's heavy though. And it has different attachments. So this one is for flat, dry surface. And then you have different attachments for different environments. So if you're doing a lot of water wet, there's also different attachments. So today we're doing the living room. Kay katagayo. Right, Venus? Katagayo. Kapag ako kasugod, gikapoy na ako, guys. So, it's bright. Okay. What are we gonna do with these pillows, Venus? You go wash them up. Put it in the washing machine. Okay. Sorry, my bad guys. So basically, you just turn it on. guys, naa yung mga spider banga. Antipaticus. Kana bang maapil bitaw ang cobweb o sa vacuum? I want to make sure he's okay.
Thank you.
Limpyo na ang one third of the house. Let's go here. gamit ko 1/3 sa ano na. Iwasan sana akong panglimpyo, guys. Have a nice Sunday.